dark room with only my thoughts echoing like emptiness within a tomb. The silence is deafening, secluded from the world, hidden within these walls. I'm reclusive cause I'm sick of the talk, voiced by professional bores. Chitter chatter like yours ain't nada only to ignore. Self-absorbed, stiff-minded, useful as a corpse. I try to express how I feel, but I get pushed back like a bad meal. Frustrated and anguished, treated like a resident in the wrong country. Expressing an unmade language, it's like babbling to a band of mannequins. Conversation going nowhere like plans with last minute cancelling. Sometimes I see red, say things that I should regret, but I say what's in my head like purpose slash quotes posted upon the internet. I've been the shy guy, but neglection serves as crazed depression with chaos in my rhymes. Freedom is important, so that I should not kill, but I'm feeling to express with some major blood spill. Mind corruption, I'm mentally ill, fundamentally insane, seeking a different kind of thrill. Autopiloting away from my life, my reality's somewhat rage, now I'm a strife. Bearded and blue, I'm feeling to reap, my vigor subdued, I'll feel it and weep. I'm going all out like a vagina with a hand-me-down. No longer shall I be tucked up, contained or pushed around. Sinister within, I can't help but a fear at times. The rage I bear becomes too natural, like ignorance on a pass on by. My heart's gone dying, withered in illness with a blizzard so vicious. Since betrayal I became suspicious and malicious, killing shit as I'm tearing this, peeping and creeping right above a torture pit. The heart of abyss, flip side from the right side, away from the bright lights into the dark shade, where I script rhyme, script tight, overcome a riptide to rise above those decayed. Spray spitting vocals, spreading cryptic messages, venting, expressing the cope with my nemesis. Cover coating my blemishes like a mummy wrapped in bandages. Running them on the savages with a bite so venomous as I'm feeling to ravage shit. But freedom is important, so that I should not kill, but I'm feeling to express with some major blood spill. Mind corruption, I'm mentally ill, fundamentally insane, seeking a different kind of thrill. Autopiloting away from my life, my reality's somewhat rage, now I'm a strife. Bearded and blue, I'm feeling to reap, my vigor subdued, I'll feel it and weep. Back and forth, battling for an even balance. Typical Libra with a deranged perception and an ego damage. I'm ravaged, seeking restoration, dreaming salvation in a nightmare so manic. I find it like this is the final minute, time to live and forget why I've been so livid. But I'ma remain raw, freshly cut, insane, living among the horrorcore. But what for? Confusion and main next to my downfall, or perhaps even my uproar. It's a two-way street for me, but I'm still a little offshore. I've been sinking deeper to what I've been thinking, biting on my skin like a hungry little thing. It's true, I'm an oddity, grim, living among pathology. Honestly, I feel like Elijah spinning out, gripping something centered here. Moving along, I'm just a freaking being trying to fit in here. Freedom is important, so that I should not kill, but I'm feeling to express with some major blood spill. Mind corruption, I'm mentally ill, fundamentally insane, seeking a different kind of thrill. Autopiloting away from my life, my reality's somewhat rage, now I'm a strife. Bearded and blue, I'm feeling to reap, my vigor subdued, I'll feel it and weep. Thank you.